of Tuesday, Beijing, China has welcomed a distinguished guest. President Shavkat Mirziyoyev of the Republic of Uzbekistan has arrived in Beijing. At the invitation of Chinese President Xi Jinping, President Mirziyoyev is paying a state visit to China from Tuesday to Thursday. It has been 32 years since China and Uzbekistan established the diplomatic relations. In an article ahead of his trip to China, Mirziyoyev says the relations between the two countries are experiencing the best period in history. Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesperson Ma Ning commented that relations between the two countries have achieved leapfrog development during the past 3 decades, which provides a strong boost to the development and revitalization of the two countries and positive energy to the peace and the stability of Central Asia and the world at large. China is Uzbekistan's largest trading partner. In 2023, bilateral trade increased by 40% year-on-year. The two sides have implemented large-scale investment cooperation